self-storage facility needs a truck because everybody that's moving into the facility is going to have to use a truck one way or another.
Actually, a bunch of our tenants would benefit from having a truck like this. There was a couple people that came in looking for some space. We didn't have the trucks. We had to send them elsewhere. That's not what you want to do as a business owner. You want to keep people at your location.
Whether they have to go rent a truck, borrow a truck from a friend, they have to have that to move into the facility. So why not have a truck there that you offer for free?
What I like about the truck is, number one, it's going to be a great marketing tool for us. We're going to be able to drive it around. We're going to be able to use it at local events.
It's bright. It's red. Potential customers can see it. They're attracted to it. They want to know more.
I like the look of the truck. It looks modern. It looks durable. It looks like it'll last. Yes, I could see myself using the truck.
The first thing I noticed was the shape. Normal trucks are boxy. They're uninviting. They look very industrial. This shape had smooth curves. Look comfortable, look like something I want to drive, and I definitely thought it was styling.